And now the very urgent search for a Marine from Belen. He's been missing for almost a week now. Family and friends were out there today looking for him, for clues, really for anything. The last time anybody saw Matthew Goulet was last Saturday at Isleta Casino, and his car was found later, burnt to a crisp. Brittany Costello is back from that search in Valencia County, and Brittany, you spoke to his mom tonight.
Yeah, I did, Tessa. She flew in from Texas to put together her own search parties. She's tracking down leads and hoping to find any sort of clues as to what may have happened to her son. She says she won't stop until she gets answers.
The same spot where his car was discovered on fire Saturday is the starting point of a desperate search. Looking around the dirt, weeds, and chemises with the hopes of finding some sign 32-year-old Matthew Goulet had been here.
I mean, I don't think he'd just come out to this desolate area and leave his dog at home and that kind of thing.
Matilda is Goulet's best friend. Sandra Miller, his mom, says ever since he returned from the military, she's been right beside him. So Miller brought her here with the hopes she might be able to track his scent.
Our whole family has pulled together and done what we could to assist.
Miller says she was the last person to talk to her son early Saturday morning when he was leaving Isleta Casino, but he never made it home. Valencia County deputies discovered his car burning in this desolate area. 7 days later, his mom is trying to find some explanation for his disappearance.
They would have had to overcome him.
The Belen Police Department is leading the investigation. Miller says she learned his phone last pinged from a cell tower near Gabaldon Road before it shut off. That's where they will continue their search, not stopping, she says, until her son comes home.
Tell him you love him. Give me a call. He has my number memorized.
Yesterday, we showed you two people of interest in this case. Today, investigators told us those people are cleared. Goulet's family is putting together another search tomorrow afternoon. We have information about that on our website, KOB.com, if you'd like to help.